God calls creatures into being when He creates them. God came to this most perfect creature, the Immaculate One, who since the beginning of her conception was filled with grace and the highest degree of excellence and perfection. When she became the mother of the Creator, Mary's honor and dignity surpassed the whole of creation and truly became the queen of all creatures.